Hey everybody and welcome back to my home trading card game Tower Strikers. Today's video I'm going to show you guys some fan art I created a while ago. So here you guys have Beast Snare. And Beast Snare is from the game called Bring Out Your Beast. And Bring Out Your Beast is an episode in a show on Cartoon Network called Crack of the Creek. I'll put some pictures up screen right now.
A fire beast like mine? I give my cat a power berry boost and attack for 10 damage.
Ugh, I don't know what to do. I guess I'll just play this. A beast snare.
You have a beast snare? Fine, take my cannon cat.
Huh?
I forfeit. You're not getting any more of my cards.
So I made this beast snare myself as a sort of promo card for Tower Strikers. It's not going to be part of Tower Strikers set one, but it says play the spell after your opponent played a striker from their hand, add it to your hand. You may return the spell to your hand. And this is a broken mechanic that instantly lets you win the game basically. So that's why it was forbidden in Bring Out Your Beast. I also want to show something different, because over here we have my entry for Ant the Great card contest. He's also a homemade TCG creator, and this is why I'm going to be sending him for his art contest. So that was it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you want to see more from my homemade trading card game, check out my channel below and subscribe if you haven't already. Have a nice day. Bye everybody. Peace, Snare.